The Amazon Echo Show, $229.99 at Amazon.com, isn't alone anymore. In fact, at CES 2018, the show's getting lots of company in the smart display category. Lenovo's entry into the field, simply called the Lenovo Smart Display, might be the most stylish of the bunch. Launching Monday along with other Google Assistant-equipped displays from LG, Sony and JBL. The Lenovo Smart Display features either an 8 or 10-inch screen for $200 and $250 respectively. Both will go on sale this summer, but no word if they'll be available overseas. The US price converts to roughly £150/$250 Australian dollars and £180/$315 Australian dollars. Like the show, you'll be able to issue voice commands to Lenovo's smart displays. Say the word and you can control your smart home, search the internet, ask for directions or check your calendar. Lenovo's display will show info relevant to your question on your touchscreen like a map or your schedule for the day. Unlike the show, which has Amazon's assistant Alexa built in, the Lenovo Smart Display will use Google's digital assistant, which is just called Google Assistant. Popularized by the Google Home, $129 at Dell Home. Smart speaker, Google Assistant has gained lots of new abilities over the past year to help it stand toe-to-toe with Alexa in terms of capabilities. Lenovo's display helps Google catch up on the hardware front. Alexa still has more third-party devices of a greater variety, but if Lenovo and Google make good use of the screen, the Lenovo Smart Display could easily be better than the slightly disappointing Echo Show. Since Lenovo's relying on the same smarts as the other big-name smart displays that rolled out today, it'll also need impressive hardware and sound quality to stand out from the growing crowd. Lenovo's style will help. Both the gray 8-inch version and the bamboo-colored 10-inch display look like they'll easily blend into most home decor. Plus, you can use both models either horizontally or vertically depending on your space. Both models also feature 10-watt speakers, a 5-megapixel camera for video calls and powerful Qualcomm processor designed specifically for Google's smart displays. So, Lenovo's hardware looks to be up to the challenge.